from the previous story. Bro is obsessed with ketchup, and I 7-year-old. Still hate ketchup. Bro used to ask me once why I hate it. I told him. Ketchup is too sweet. I don't like sweet things. How could I tell him that ketchup feels like blood and I'm scared? Ketchup is sweet? I don't even know. I thought I could overcome it someday. But it became worse. Bro started getting too obsessed. He ate a meal with just rice and ketchup. I tried to stop him, but he thought it would be a good idea since what the heck, ketchup is too good. He took a spoonful, then threw up right after that. And what I saw that day was a crime scene. Since that day, just the smell of ketchup disgusts me. I'm not even that scared of blood anymore. Come to think of it, my bro always ate strange stuff all the time when he was a kid. He usually tried the food out first. If it's good, then it's good. If it's bad, then he throws up later. There was one time my parents hosted reunion party something and there were a bunch of people in our house. One of our relatives bought some kind of nuts for us and put them on the table. My bro was curious, so he took one, cracked open the shell, and instead of eating what inside, he ate a shell. Then threw up all of the food he ate. I saw all of it and wanted to throw up, but I was a genius 8-year-old thinking that I would ruin the party if I threw up here. So I rushed to the front door to throw up outside. I did it. I didn't ruin the party. But instead I ruined all of the visitors' shoes that attended the party. I wonder how they went back that day.